At first, two men have died tonight after being shot. Denver police say it happened in the 4400 block of South Quebec Street. One of the victims died on scene. The other died at the hospital. Police are now working to learn what led up to that shooting.